objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sacré Village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. Vehicles, you'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
You have arrived at your destination. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Plant expansion complete. Marker placed. agents approaching.
Помоги мне! Что? Серьезно?
Subject is in.
You have arrived at your destination.
Надо. Я пошел.
Давай, увидимся.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Что
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Extract him. 2. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived at your destination. Intel file extraction arrived at mother base. Mission info has been updated. The map has
Boss,
been
updated. Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smossy Ford reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Wuxin Barracks and then proceed to Smossy Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Marker removed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
связи.
Please select a left support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? We're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.